Welcome to Grand Theft Auto 5. My name is Richard Maynard. So today, on this episode, we are going to be doing Losing Stars. Yes, Losing Stars. You heard me right. So the first thing you need to know, I am back. I'm good. 2 to 3 videos a week. That's my goal. And yes, we are driving in the T20. A little bit of unrealistic, but we are in, for say, California. So the first thing we gotta do is we gotta go to ammunition and pick up a few things. Which is right down that road. It's only 0.3 miles. So in the meantime, I do wanna talk to you. I know it's been a while. And I'm sorry for all the delays, videos, and whatnot, but, you know, I just now getting settled in my new place. Very, very comfortable here. Love being here. Alright, let's run in and get the ammunition, but anyway, I got about 3 weeks till my baby's here. Okay, let's buy some ammo for this, for my pistol.
You look like you're fuming. Best time to make weaponry decisions.
Let's buy some ammo for my shotgun. And then let's buy a lot of ammo for this. What else? Let's go over on this side of the wall. Figure out what we need to buy some ammo for this. Buy a couple for that. Oh, can't buy no more for that. The in-game M4 heavy shotgun. It's technically the M4, but whatever. Then, if we have money, which we had just enough for the light armor, which is not much, but that's fine. Let's go get cops now. Love making the videos for you guys. What does this guy think he's doing? You dead. Let's find a better place to make some mayhem. Oh, we got cops. Sorry guys, my controller just died. Let me switch to my other one so I don't have to have it plugged in. I guess I can't do that. Okay, give me a minute. Sorry about this, you guys. Guess I should have thought about that first. Should be in. Yep. Alright, there we go. Let's try to catch up with this helicopter now. And we are right underneath it. And we're gonna blow it up. Where is it? by helicopter. Let's get out of here. We have 4 stars now. Let's head down to Polito Bay. Oh, they're shooting from the helicopter. Oh, look at that. They're shooting. So, yeah. We're just gonna slam into that to avoid the spike strips and completely mess up. We are gonna go around now. Wow. Crap, they got more than one tire already. Right, come on. Oh, I'm on a rim. That's alright though. Oh, slam nation. Oh, it's hard to maneuver this thing. I guess I'm going up the hill. Well, we're gonna change up guides then. Hey. He's like, just walk, just. There we go. Nah, that thing's slow. It's even slower. I wish they gave us more than just one vehicle. I should use this one. Cut me off? Lucky I don't kill you. Let's create some man. Got it right. PlayStation. Let's go. Come on. Go, 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 go. Oh, thank God they missed the tire. This right here is the mock of the Range Rover. Either Land Rover or Land Rover. One of the two. Oh man, I went the wrong way. What? Losing already? Oh no. That's the whole point. It's called losing stars, but we don't want to lose them that fast, do we? Let's head into the airport. Some guy putting his top down. Should go back and slam into him. Reword. Oh, thank God there's no spikes down. Oh, shot. Fired shots. Oh, I don't know how I missed it. Oh. Oh. He's dead. Oh, I just petted that cop. Oh. Damn. I'm dead. We died 2 times in 10 minutes. That's always fun. Whoa, I forgot what kind of area this was. Go, 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 go. Oh, I come on. Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. Oh, I thought for sure he was gonna hit those gas bombs. What? Gotta pull out the old pistol. He's gone. Now we got the cops to lose. Which, it's only 1 star, so we should lose him pretty fast and not die this time. Oh, don't know how I dodged that one. On? I mean off? Oh, bad 1050. That is what they get when they try to chase my ass. We're gonna go up into the mountain range. I think this thing would be faster. Oh. Oh shit, they're actually following me. Got a tire. Yep, I just now saw it pop. They should lose control any day now. Yep, they gave up. Oh, look at those jumps, though. Now that we got stars again.
Ah, fucking star.
Come on. Come on. There you go. Oh, we got a helicopter behind us. Water, 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 water. If you feather it up the hill, it works, but obviously not in an SUV. So we'll fall down, and we'll turn it around, and we'll shake it all about. Water, 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 water. Oh, I barely spit. I was barely able to stop that. Oh, man. Oh, that was bad. That was bad. Oh. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Flip, flip, flip. You're an SUV, flip. Actually make it turn a little bit better. Oh, they got more than one. I hear one flopping around. I thought. Oh. Oh. Here comes another one. Oh, that one's a swap. Oh my god. Oh, thank god we killed him. He was gonna kill us. I couldn't turn. Oh, time to get out. Oh, I just... And I died again. Okay. Not going out the way I planned, but it's okay. Things never go the way you plan. Just gotta learn with it. Just gotta learn it. You gotta live with it. And you gotta love it. Things never go your way. That little green dot right there at the bottom of the screen, it's the green dot from the TV. Oh, I thought my game was about to freeze. 90 minutes. And counting. Let's do one more. Let's do a practical vehicle. Or get hit by a practical vehicle. Okay. Got hit by a car. That hurt. Get in the ambulance and go. Get in the ambulance and go. Come on, come on, come on. Well, at least we got sirens this time. Oh, nice try in the pit. Oh, he just slammed into his own unit. What did you get a tire in this too? Look at that. Oh shit, that was easy. Let's not jinx ourselves. Let's go down and around. Let's go down here actually. And we lost the cops. Look at that. Well, this is gonna be the end of this episode. Please hit that like button to let me know you liked the video. And if you didn't know, hit the dislike button and leave a comment below. Tell me what you did or didn't like about the video. Let me know how you think I can improve on the video. That's pretty much it. This should be out Thursday night. I'm actually making it on Thursday, so it should be out when I'm a little bit after I make it. Next one should be out on Friday. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Till next time. Bye.